Good afternoon once again. My name is Kevin, and on behalf of Captain R. Scott and First Officer Peck, we're happy to welcome you aboard our United flight to San Francisco. Our scheduled flight time once airborne is 1 hour and 58 minutes once airborne. Thank you, Mileage Plus members, for your loyalty, and to all customers for choosing to fly with us today. Our entire United team is here to make sure that you have a great flight. While service is our passion, safety is our top priority, so please take a minute to review the safety card at your seat, and please also pay attention to the following safety video. Even if you're a frequent flyer, each aircraft type is different.
Devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Stow your tray table, food and beverages, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seatback is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world,
doing it safely. Just from all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight. In the unlikely event oxygen is needed on today's flight, please remove any face coverings before putting on your oxygen mask. Additionally, if you're seated in the exit row, we encourage you to open up the window shades for taxi and takeoff. Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about this afternoon's flight once we're in the air. Good evening, good afternoon rather, and welcome aboard.
This is a story that makes everyone cry. Laugh cry, ugly cry, and definitely totally not cry. But it's okay. You can always blame it on the altitude.
for the local time here is approximately 5:02. We have an early arrival this evening. Please stay comfortably seated until the seatbelt sign is off. You may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets. If you're sitting in the exit row, please do not plug your devices into the outlet. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and the area around your seat to make sure that you have all of your belongings. Be careful when opening the overhead bins. Once we arrive at the gate, our airport team will be more than happy to answer any questions you might have. Any checked baggage today can be checked and retrieved rather from carousel number 9. Again, that's carousel number 9. Feedback is really important to us, so some of you will receive a survey asking you about your experience via email or the United app. We'd love to know how you enjoyed your flight with us this evening. On behalf of the entire United team and our Star Alliance partners, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us tonight. We hope you enjoyed your flight, and we look forward to seeing you again in the future soon. Once the seatbelt sign is turned off, please stand clear of the door area to allow flight attendants to complete important safety duties. Good evening and welcome aboard. Have a nice evening. Thank you.